not a bad three-point shooter, about 36%. The question for me is going to be, what else can Bender do at the NBA level to make himself valuable out there?
Well, I know. You hit the nail on the
head. Not a bad three-point shooter, about 36%. The question for me is going to be, what else can Bender do at the NBA level to make himself valuable out there?
Well, I know. You hit the nail on the head.